The search for extraterrestrial life in the universe feels like it's never ending, but statistically, there has to be other life forms out there, somewhere. The universe is so vast, and so is our own galaxy. There are over 100 billion stars in the Milky Way alone. Out of those 100 billion stars, 80% have planets. One quarter of the planets that exist are within the habitable zone of their parent star, and 10 to 20% of those are around the same size as Earth. It can be estimated that around 2 billion possibly habitable planets exist, just in our own galaxy, which means that a good number of those are highly likely to harbor life. The question now is, will an alien race that lives on one of those habitable planets ever make contact with us? Hello and welcome back to Life's Biggest Questions. I'm Charlotte Dobre. Don't forget to like and subscribe and let us know in the comments below what topics you would like to see next. Life as we know it began on Earth after our planet cooled enough to have liquid water on its surface. This means that the possibility of life forming on another planet with liquid water is actually pretty high. But then again, just because life can form, that doesn't mean that life is intelligent. It's easy for microbial life to form, but not multicellular life. For that, you need oxygen in the atmosphere. Of course, there is the possibility that a different type of life that requires different things to flourish exists out there in the universe, but complex life as we know it took a very long time to form. Another planet might very well have everything on it to allow life to form, but then there's the question of how old the planet is. Earth had complex life on it for millions of years, but those life forms were not capable of sending or receiving a signal from aliens. I mean, I don't know any dinosaurs personally, but I'm assuming they weren't scientists. Point is, the evolution of life could very well be relatively common in the universe, but the evolution of intelligent life is rare. Very rare. So let's say that there is an alien civilization out there that's sending out a signal. Well, there's also the issue of how far away their planet is. An advanced civilization might have already tried to contact us, but even if they did, it could take hundreds, if not thousands of years for us to receive the signal. And once we do, the aliens that created the signal might not even exist anymore. So you see, the chances of coming into contact with intelligent extraterrestrial life is slim. Slim, but not impossible. For the last few decades, Breakthrough Listen has been searching for aliens. The $100 million program uses the world's three most sensitive telescopes to scan the closest 1 million stars for any hint of an alien signal. 692 stars have been analyzed and 11 potential alien signals have been detected. Unfortunately, after closer inspection of these signals, none of them seem to suggest that they were coming from an extraterrestrial civilization. Plus, what if aliens don't even want to contact us? Maybe they've seen us eating Tide Pods and they think, yeah, they can't be that intelligent, there's no point. There is, of course, the thought that aliens have already made contact with us, and the general public just doesn't know about it. It was revealed in 2017 that there was a secret government program that was investigating reports made by military pilots who encountered UFOs. Some speculate that humans could have been interacting with aliens for thousands of years, a popular theory presented on the show Ancient Aliens. All conspiracy theories aside, there is hope in the search for extraterrestrials. Even though the possibility of aliens contacting us is slim, the chances of us finding aliens out there in the universe in the next 10 years is actually pretty high. Scientists believe that alien life might exist on Jupiter's moon Europa, underneath a frozen ocean. NASA scientists have also just determined that a solar system that's only 40 light years away has 7 Earth-sized planets, 3 of which are in the habitable zone and 1 of which may have liquid water on its surface. The solar system is called TRAPPIST-1, and it's highly probable that life could exist there. And if those life forms wanted to contact us, they wouldn't need really advanced technology to do so. What do you think? Will aliens ever contact us? Why or why not? For now, I'm Charlotte Dobre and you've been watching Life's Biggest Questions. If you enjoyed that video, why not check out our playlist, Biggest Science Questions, clickable on the screen right now. As always, make sure you turn on notifications by clicking the bell so you never miss a video. See ya!